Good morning. I'm Lois Carrier, Certified Financial Planner, and this morning we're going to discuss retirement tips. Now, if you're not retired, you're heading that direction, so pay attention. When people are ready to actually pull the trigger and move into retirement, all of a sudden they become very conservative. The full weight of their decisions finally lands with the realization that whatever amount of money they have is all they're ever going to have, and that it must last for the rest of their lives. And guess what? The rest of their lives is a total, huge unknown. This realization causes many emotional reactions, along with the euphoria of not working anymore, or at least not having to work any longer, comes the concerns that I just mentioned. So usually the number one concern most retirees address is how much money can I afford to take out of my retirement without running out? Now, there are several choices. One is you can have your nest egg managed by a financial planner. Now, many cautions here. Make sure the person has credentials. Why? Well, if you're going to have heart surgery, would you not want someone who has, like maybe a cardiologist? So you need to know what the credentials are, what they mean, so you make sure you get a good person. Make sure you totally understand what strategies or systems they will use to build a portfolio just for you. Remember the custom-made car? And then how they will distribute income, especially during financial downturns. Think about it. If your distributions ever come from investments down in value, that's going to hurt you. So I want you to take a second and imagine you have a house. And this house cost you $500,000. And for some reason, you had to sell it for $300,000. You'll never get that $200,000 back. So if your advisor sells investments down in value to distribute income, you've lost money you'll never get back. And most important, get a list of references of retirees, people who are retired, whose money this person is managing. Make sure to ask for their clients who have been retired for at least 10 to 15 years. Ask them how the value of their portfolio did during the bear markets. Ask the people what percentage of original investment do they still have left. And ask them, are they confident in their advisor and the methods used? And they even know the methods that are being used. The normal percentage most experts say one can take from retirement assets is 4%. Ask what percentage they're taking. And ask them how they did during 2008. That's very important. These questions are important, and you do have the right to ask to speak to other clients who are retired taking income. If an advisor will not give you a list of people to call, do not work with that advisor. Your retirement's too important. Thank you.